In the forest, I walk through wild garlic. I see green and golden shadows as frogs jump here and there. Sometimes I lie down, rest my cheek on the damp ground, and listen to the earth's heartbeat. In the color of crushed leaves, a sudden glimpse of urban concrete. In the children's deepest sleep, their teeth shiver with nightmares. Tiny shudders, echoing collisions of bricks and mortar and blood. My days are filled with colourless daydreams of dark symmetry. They used to walk. Day and night I see them. I mourn their loss. The disappearance of a generation. As simple and complete as the sudden vanishing of frogs into the watery shadows.